Chief Sangha Nayaka of North America, Chief Incumbent of the Washington Buddhist Vihara, and Director of Bhikkhu Training Center Maharagama, who has traveled a long distance to bless us with his presence tonight.
Most venerable Sitinamali Bhutasara Mahathir and my brother Manu, representing both Theravada and Mahayana, and the Honorable Premier and her colleague who came here today, and the supporters of Venerable Bhutasara and the Queensland Buddhist Vihara. First, I will recite a gatha, a stanza, quote by the Buddha. And I will tell the meaning later. This comes in Pali, the language of the Buddha. Se lo yatha ek ghano va te na samirati evam inda pasansasu na saminjanti pandita. Diligent and wise person stands unruffled, facing obstacles, fame and blame, just like a strong and huge rock stands strong against hurricanes and strong winds. This reminds me of Venerable Sugata Sahara. In 1998, Venerable Sugata Sahara, directed by Sri Lankan national hero late Venerable Soma Mahathera, started this temple only with minimum facilities. And in the Sugata Sahara, I'm given only 5 minutes. In the Sugata Sahara, gradually won the hearts of the small but ardent Buddhist people community, not only Sri Lankan and Australian, but also Australians, mainstream, and Vietnamese, Indian, and other Asian friends, in origin friends of this Buddhist Vihara of Queensland. By his simplicity, his unlimited love and kindness, and that is why they all admire him so much. Sometimes he had to face objections too, but practicing equanimity, he took them as a challenge. Bhante was brave enough with his strong determination and plans. This is a beautiful small community. It was so soothing to my eyes to see them coming here, cutting grass from 5 days' time. Day and night, they were working hard to make this ceremony a beautiful one. When I praised what they did, these people, they say all credit should go to Venerable Sugata Sahara, the chief. But Venerable Sugata Sahara says all credit for all the great work must go to his devotees, supporters and friends. I see a golden bond here between the Venerable Bhante and his supporters, as he must have. I wish you, Venerable Sugata Sahara and the Queensland Buddhist Vihara Society, all the success in the future plans too. Thank you very much.